Welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna try a grilled seaweed roll barbecue sauce flavor. Takai noi. This is how it looks like. I bought it in the Netherlands. It's not that type. And it's a barbecue sauce flavor, so it's extra special. So if you know the sushi and around it has like something that is seaweed, and I'm gonna try that grilled and the barbecue sauce. So what I will expect is a little bit harsh, I think a little barbecue sauce, and I'm gonna find out for you guys how seaweed looks like with my Google Nest Hub. And yes, it's like a tablet, but if you remove this thing, then it will go off. Okay, Google, show me a picture of seaweed. Seaweed.
These pictures should match.
Okay, Google, show me a picture of seaweed. Finally.
Showing pictures that match.
Okay, Google, show me a picture of grilled seaweed.
Have a look at these pictures.
Yes. And this is where I want to bring you to. This is where it looks like a little bit, because it's going to be a roll. And yes. So this is the picture if you don't know how it's going to look like. So now you can open the grilled seaweed. See, so I was right. So now we're gonna have a taste. It's very sticky, probably of the barbecue sauce. So let's try it in 3, 2, 1. It's pretty delicious. Tastes like grilled seaweed chips. These are so good. I will buy them again. Okay. I think I have enough. So, my reaction to this is, it's a very little spicy taste, but oh well. It's round. Nice meal. I will give it 9.1. It's pretty delicious, but that spicy can go, but okay, fine, I give it a 9.6 then, because it's very, yes, I never seen this in my life. It could go crunchier because it sticks to your teeth. Like a little bit, and now also sticks on your hand. But the thing that I liked is the chips. It tastes like chips, and I'm serious. Chips are one of my favorite snacks. And these are like chips. And from the stars, I'll give the 4.5 stars. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Put a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. I see you the next time. And if you want to buy them, this is how they look. This is the brand. Big Roaster brand, but you have to and your search with that is Big Roll grilled seaweed raw barbecue sauce flavor. If you're interested, what my flavor, what it tastes like. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you the next time. And don't forget to subscribe and give a thumbs up. Thank you. I see you the next time. Bye.